First, make a plane. Make it big, say 200 meters. Subdivide it a bit. Add an ocean modifier. Set the spatial size to be the same as your plane, so like 200. Turn the resolution up to at least 40. Put a water shader on if you want. Adjust all the other settings to get the look that you want. Don't forget to animate the time, and then bake it out. In your render settings, set it to experimental. In the subdivision settings, crank up the off-screen scale or your computer will melt. Create a big-ass disk. You'll need some subdivisions. Add a couple of subdiv modifiers. Set the bottom one to adaptive. Create a new watery shader. Bring in the baked ocean EXR images as a sequence. Hook that in as a vector displacement, but swap the green and blue channels. Set the texture placement to texture. Set the scale to the scale of your original ocean plane. Don't forget to enable proper displacement in your shader, and then do a render. Wow, looks terrible. Break up the tiling by adding a second ocean modifier plane with different settings and baking that out. Mix it in with the original using a noise. Mix in some more noise or a third layer to break it up even more. Then fly like a bird.